passionate man, your father.
He'll always be in our thoughts.
Thank you, Sarah Mary.
Can I ask, which battle did he die in?
In his last one?
What was his name again?
Isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
I haven't seen you around much. Are you new here?
Yep. I came from over from New York a couple days ago. My company has dealt with the mayor. Good money.
Nice. Oh, you must be exhausted. How about a walk?
I had to mention it. I could sure use a break. Why not? My name's Homer, by the way.
Give me all your love tonight. I need someone to help me fight. I need you to get me through the night. Make me feel everything's right. I long to be in your embrace and feel the warmth of your pale face.
Tommy, you're dark.
Shamim! Your delivery is arrived.
Ah, the pizza, finally, I was starving.
From the jewelry shop.
Yeah. Marvelous, bring it in and place it in the third room on the top floor, please.
Yes, ma'am.
Now this machine! Shahab, it made us up on the list of mouth! Shahab, you man of a fowl! You son of a mouth!
Turn immediately. I'm leaving this noon.
Okay. How about we take the last call, shall we?
Whatever will make you happy.
Betrayal. One word, yet a thousand more meanings.
When will you come back?
I'm afraid I have no idea. Things are so complicated at the moment. I'll call you to keep informed.
Mom.
see you.
All this time, until you went without guilt.
Hello, Samuel. How can I help you? Buy some painkillers, paracetamol, preferably.
Okay.
Anything else you'd like?
I'm sure there was something else as well.
Oh yeah, I want some poison.
Poison? For what?
For us, it's absolutely.
I recommend.
I want the best you have. All right, I don't care about that.
Well, we can open up an elephant.
But what you want is
a sandwich.
Is that a good one?
Yes, it is. Yes.
But what you want is...
I want a sandwich.
A sandwich?
Yes.
For what reason?
I want you to have a little
correct.
Charlie, how's it going? Keeping the city safe, right?
Oh well, all's good. I see you brought your granddaughter to the class.
This is my daughter, actually. Hey, is it me or is something Greek here?
Oh, even if I wanted, I couldn't ignore that smell. But what could possibly be done?
It's simple enough. You sent her words to clean up your place. Give her a certain amount of time to do it, and if she doesn't...
Hello. Kids, come in. Come in.
Hello, Mary.
Oh, hello, Sarah.
Oh, I heard your son's getting married, right? Congrats.
Thank you, dear. He was really lucky, unlike Miss Emily.
But why? What do you mean, the wedding itself?
Oh, didn't you know? The wedding has been cancelled. The lover boy has been banished.
How?
I don't know. My husband was the last person who saw him. He was silently entering the house.
Yes, Miss Emily's trying to keep her, to keep him forever with her.
Yeah. I left something. Oh, I gotta go. See you.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Dear Toby, could you bring me something to drink, please?
Sure, ma'am. Water or something else?
Something else.
Coffee or tea?
Tea.
Hot or cold?
Cold!
Honey or sugar?
Sugar!
How many?
Two!
And...
Oh, Debbie, just please go and make the sleeping tea! You son of a mother!
Emily,
Thank you.
enough.
Ha ha ha!